Guys, you know when your holiday just starts off bad? Mine's just got bad. This is me pressing it back in, but it's now uneven. It's not focusing either. This is gonna be pain. What's going on, guys? Right now it is a day before, well technically 2 days before we leave to go to Dubai. I am up, just finished editing. So I'm referring to the secondary video, the Dubai preparation. I couldn't rest not knowing that it was done. I've got to go to work tomorrow morning. I'm not getting out of work until about 5:30. Then I gotta go and get a trim, because as you can see, like, I haven't packed one item of clothing yet. So right now I'm about to start. Everything's just in a rush, it just doesn't feel right. Although I don't want to be fresh for the flight, I want to be a little bit more tired so that I can sleep through it. I think the flight's gonna be about 7 hours. Me, tomorrow is gonna be a tough day for me. The good thing is M is driving down to my parents' place, so if I have to catch an hour in the car, then packing usually, well, I don't know how long it takes for you guys, but if you're packing for a week's worth of holiday, I reckon that will take some time. I better get started. There's so much. What's going on? You too. What's going on, guys? It is now 7:17. I went to sleep at 5 a.m. The reason why is because I was backing up some stuff on the computer. Time to hurry up, time to get things in order. I did manage to pack my, well, technically not pack my clothes, but doesn't look like much at all, but yeah, it'll be fine. Em's already packed, her stuff's at her parents' place, so plan is go over to Em's parents' place, say bye, head down to my parents' place, say hi, and then my dad is gonna take us in the morning, and then we'll be flying early afternoon. So I'm gonna go get ready now. Peace. She's tired. The vlogging has begun.
Oh.
And Moody Guts is in full effect. This needs to be better today.
I don't want to be in the vlog.
What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? There is something wrong with you. A Great British Bake Off there.
Yeah, that's what
it is. They smell very good and they taste very good.
Do they?
Yeah. They're not all peanut butter and banana, are they?
No, just them two. That's pumpkin and cinnamon.
You bring your ring? So that people don't accuse us of not being married. Come then. It's all of 9:41. You don't even go to bed at this time. You ain't tired. Bye, flat. It's 7:01. It looks like Dad's making us late already. Oh, mate, I'm so ruined. I'm gonna sleep well on the plane though. What about you, babe? Mm-hmm. She's still tired after 24 hours. Maybe you're pregnant. Where the hell is Dad? God damn it. Dad's just fluffing about. Our flight's at 12:40. We got time, but Rome, we missed the flights. We happened to get the next set of flights, but that's not the point. And we're not trying to have that part two. So apparently my dad is a little bit closer. We wanted to leave here by 7. It's now 7:20. He says, oh, I thought we were leaving at 8. I'm kind of leaving a bit of faith and trust in him at the moment. He was gonna help me install Photoshop, Lightroom. certain benefits to that installation. He's gonna help me put that on the laptop, the new MacBook Air. I've hardly had any sleep. 3 hours just now, 2 hours the night before. I think I'm gonna get there and I'm just gonna crash out. Turn it into a rest holiday, like him. I wanna play around with this. I don't know if I've got the space to do it on the plane, but if I can make some time to do some editing, that'd be perfect. Like, we could watch a little movie on the side, do some editing, and that will help things out a lot. So, oh, there he is. He's running around. He's finally back on the premises.
Oh, got the food.
Yeah, I got it, I told you.
Oh, Monique allowed you.
No, Monique's got the bigger one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. An iPhone charger cable, yeah.
So it should.
Of course I do.
Yeah, it should work.
Yeah, no, it doesn't. Nothing.
Yeah, there you go. It's fully charged.
I know it's charged. I'm trying to get into it.
Oh, I don't know about that. It'd be there. I mean, I'm sure you could airdrop. I'm definitely 100% sure now.
Guys, you know when your holiday just starts off bad? Mine's just got bad. My little kit lens here was sitting on the edge, and when my dad got up, or when I sat down, I don't know, one of the two, it dropped. And this is me pressing it back in, but it's now uneven, and it's not focusing either. It's gonna be hard to vlog with this, so hopefully, somewhere along the line of my travels, I can find another kit lens. Oh, pain. Right, dear love. Cheese. You think you're sick, innit? You think you're like me, innit?
I haven't got worms.
Huh?
I haven't got worms on my
hand. Mum's got worms, blood. Who are you talking to? Right, I'll update you on what's going on, because I'm definitely a little bit vexed by this situation. I still can't believe I've done that.
Okay.
So here was me dissing out the makey lens. Ooh. Right, so, ooh. Still quite zoomed in. I think this is a 35mm, so that's probably why. But here was me dissing the makey lens, saying, oh, I'm not gonna use it, and I'm using it before we've even started. So we've got our taxi driver here.
Who's your taxi driver?
Got Madam Trouble in the back. Or Madam Moody, which one today? Okay. They don't want to talk to us.
I wondered why.
Yes, I know. I'm dealing with what I've got, thank you very much. Would you rather it just go blank? Go from them getting content to getting nothing at all. See, I'm trying to make it work. These guys are trying to give up. Commitment issues. You'd think that M's commitment would be through the roof. Thanks, Dad. You'd think that M's commitment would be through the roof, considering she supports Ipswich. And the same with Dad's, he supports Arsenal as well. Both not doing so great, are they?
We're doing okay.
Top of which league?
They are top of the league. They are top of the league, actually.
Yeah, I know they are, but top of which league?
Oh yeah.
It does. Oh yeah.
It's good as your last game.
Might as well just have a participation trophy. Anyway, I'm just joking, guys. I'm trying to get a reaction out of them.
I know.
As you can see, they are miserable as a rock. So yeah, I will catch up in a little bit. Hopefully by then I'll have some form of lens. The car situation, I still haven't actually called. Because we land at like 11.
Yeah.
They're
open 24/7. 11 at night.
I don't think they'll be open.
They will be open, why not? 24 hours.
How's that?
Huh?
I need to get a lens ASAP. This just isn't working. Whoa. It leaves at the same time.
I know.
Are you sure that's not the same one?
No, we're not going to Abu Dhabi.
Oh, Dubai. There we go. Ooh.
Imagine that was our flight. I actually thought it was.
Why is it cancelled though?
That's his contact airline.
That's crazy.
I don't know what we're saying to him.
This is too close, man. I'm just gonna keep apologizing for this lack of good lens, out of focus, too zoomed in, but having to deal with it right now, so. You're saying it's always me. You're the one who did it. Yeah, didn't think about that.
Right, I'm gonna re-tag this just so it goes.
All right, cool. Thank you.
I'll give you a new receipt. Is this your first bag then?
Yes.
Yeah. No.
She's getting more drugs.
She can take one every year.
She definitely got some condition, don't she? So old Miserable Guts has changed her tune because I don't even know if you guys can see that because of the focus issues. But we are going into
the Harry Potter store.
The Harry Plopper shop.
I want to take a picture, it's in the room. Get to her to get out of the room.
That's a pretty loud cough to be fair.
In fact, you're looking at what? Mm.
Let's go!
All the stuff you're looking at is...
£6.63,
that's a lot. Bloody ones. Oh yeah, good one. 25 quid for a bloody stick. I've got some African juju sticks that you can have instead. Look, look, come. We don't know which gate we're going to for another, what, hour and...
Hour and 10 minutes.
We are chilling, moving about.
First...
Oh, you can't even see them, God. We've checked, I don't even know what store it was upstairs. The only camera shop apparently in here. About to walk into Dixon's now, but apparently there's nothing in here. I can't get my hands on a kit lens, and that's annoying.
Can you fix it?
Nah, it seems pretty broken, if I'm honest. So, it seems like the first thing that we're buying once we get to Dubai, or what I'm buying, is a lens. So, yeah, fun. That's the situation, unfortunately.
5 minutes later.
So, we back. We live, baby. Yeah, I managed to find myself a lens. So we back with the vlogging. We've still got an hour to kind of look around and chill. What do you want to look at?
I don't know what there is.
She don't know what there is.
Maybe Zara.
I wish they had somewhere that you could just kind of drop your bags, put them in somewhere, and then just have a stroll. Right now, I'm starting to sweat.
Alright,
well, damn. I know where we need to go. I need to get some shoes. Louis V? Louis V? No Louis V then. What bag? Oh, what, my lens? My manual lens that was causing me so much. Got you. I'm happy I got a new lens, people. I'm happy.
With your worm hair. Is this piece of gear coming up?
It likes to be free, yeah?
Yeah, hold it. I don't know how you can hold that position.
It's easy, mate. When you want to create content, and when you're about this life, have a look. Louis V. Bit of Louis.
I think we're going to rob it.
Mate. I can afford it once, twice, three times, a maybe.
You can't buy it twice because you can't afford
it. Oh, Jay-Z quotes here. I think she's Beyonce. Yeah, Beyonce. W.H. Smith is there.
I'm flying from
South.
Don't know where we're going.
Maybe do I. I'm just kind of walking. Hoping for the best. Hoping for an hour to go by. Message. With the Gucci gang. With the Primarni gang. Me too. We're down in the Primark section, yeah?
You're offending people.
Huh?
You're offending.
Offending people?
Yeah.
No, I'm offending myself.
But
yeah, I'm joking, man. It's just a joke. You can't take me seriously. 4.59. So you walked all the way to the poverty section. 50p.
I don't want those. Who wants a WH Smith sandwich?
Babe, look. Should we get some?
No.
Why not?
£7.
She's crying over £7. Look, this is a trademark. I might go for a blue one. Get the green one.
No, I'm not paying £7.
Alright, I'll pay for it.
No.
I'm paying for it. Feeling really happy to put this baby back in the bag. That thing starts flying. I'm out. Ouch. That touched me. I would have flipped my bags.
He went flew off the top.
Man, I'd have flipped my bags in the air. People were legit screaming.
It's not bad, is it?
Mad hot, like, yeah, just, mate. I'm gonna have this same problem with the whole, look at the lens.
Just dinged up.
Naturally, when you get into cars, you're used to dipping your left leg in to go under, your right just doesn't, it just hits it every time.
Where you go?
What?
Why are you going right for?
Because it's a one-way road.
Is it?
That's why.
No, it's not. I'm
trying to get us killed.
How's it a one-way road? Look.
Oh yeah, wait, okay. It's not. He was driving on the wrong side of the road, that's why.
He wasn't.
Yes, he was. He was just driving on that side.
No, he wasn't. Look, right, you need to look where you're going.
Yes, I am turning right, thanks.
Alright, well, you're not looking like you're about to turn right.
There's no button. Okay, thank you. What did we say? Go away.
That's good.
So the city with the rock in charge.
Yeah.
As long as you're the boss, you can sign your phone. Who's the boss? You're the boss?
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'll let her say that.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
You'll have the same floor in the same swimming pool, gym, swimming pool, spa.
I'll bring for you the lady.
That's okay, it's fine. Okay. Yeah, maybe the lady might want hers taken. But I'll be alright.
Just checking card inside the elevator for you to go up.
Yeah, alright, cool. Thank you.
Enjoy your stay, yeah?
Thank you. We will be fine. Okay, I am tired.
Press one.
I did press one. Oh, wait, you need the key card, don't you? He did say that. Now it's number one. Chase, don't go anywhere.
Sure.
Alright, it's up to you.
A sea view, yeah, sea view, even if you out into the car park.
Shower's nice though. I might take some of this home. Right guys, as I've expressed multiple times now, I'm tired. I'm tired as hell. You can't do what?
WhatsApp calls or anything like that.
Why not?
They're blocked just by the UA law.
What, you can't use WhatsApp?
Not calls, no.
Oh, but you can use, that's well confusing. What, so inside the app you can't use it, or what? Or they just ask you not to use it? Okay, so we're not allowed. I don't really at this moment in time. I think. We need a HDMI cable if we're gonna hook it up. Anyway, that's least of our worries. Yeah, it's more than likely that we're gonna be going to sleep now. I'm going to try and pep talk M because she has not been involved in any kind of vlogging and she's slipping. But, yeah, well, listen, I've just made...
You haven't told them about the best thing that you've seen since we've been here.
Well, tell them then. Thank you. Tell them then.
The fact that we get 50% off ski to buy.
Well, that's news, so let's just skip right past that.
50%?
Oh my god.
That's a bargain. 50% off ski to buy. Get a ticket for the snow park. For only
55. This is the first episode done.
This ain't even an episode, we haven't done anything.
Listen, travelling's all a part of it. Okay, alright, let's talk. Let's talk. So. Ooh. Synopsis, what's happened? We've talked about how we're getting there, what the plan is, all that stuff, all of our worries in relation to getting the car, not knowing if they're open. They were definitely open, they were definitely assholes. I broke my lens. I forgot to take a picture or video for you guys to show you, but I broke it. Because I'm sick, I managed to get a hookup and I managed to get a brand new one. And that is how I'm vlogging now and not on that tiny little piece of that I was doing earlier. Looked around at random stuff, we saw a moth that attacked these girls and started screaming. I didn't get to video that part, but it was hilarious.
The flight took ages to take off?
Yeah, the flight took ages to take off. There was loads of all that. Plane. Yeah, brand new plane, but plane journey was very good. That was by far the best plane journey that I've ever had. It was a bit hard, so I got a spot on my bum and I had to sit on one side of my arse cheek.
Staff were a bit
moody, so. Well, that was more so M side. They're women. Women clash. They're like two negatives, aren't they?
And the men. No, they just didn't seem very happy.
Okay, well, I was inhaling their food and I was more than happy. I couldn't really give a about what they were doing and how they were handing over the food. Yeah, then we got to Dubai. We met an asshole. We got the car eventually. We had to pay £500 or £2,500 dirham in holding fees, which is so I think that's they could have given us some sort of warning prior. We then got in the car. We then drove probably double the distance and went through a toll road because of the roaming charges that have now put me £37 in the hole. So yes, coming in here, speaking to the guys at the front desk, they've definitely made it a lot nicer of a feel and pulled a little bit more back. The room is nice. I didn't know what to expect. And it's nice, so I can't complain. Base out here, put our stuff out, relax. Yeah, we've got some breakfast for the morning, so I am a bit worried though as of what we're planning to do tomorrow. Tomorrow's supposed to be an action day, and
yeah, but tomorrow's technically the weekend, so I don't think we're better to just chill with it. And explore the area.
She just wants to chill the whole time. I don't know. It maybe chilling might be a good thing because of how much sleep I probably need to catch up on. It might be nice to go to the pool and stuff like that. It's more than likely, if it was as humid as it was when we were walking around, it's more than likely that I'm only going to be able to vlog inside, which is something that I didn't want to do, but I don't really have a choice now. That's something that people don't necessarily tell you prior to coming to Dubai. So yeah, that's the day. That's episode one, all in a massive synopsis. I hope you've enjoyed it. I hope it's been informative to you. I hope you've learned. My only recommendation for the day. What's yours, babe? What's yours? What's your synopsis?
Don't come to Dubai in summer.
So she's focused about the heat.
It's too heat. Too much. Too hot.
It's okay.
It's no, but to be, what is it? It's 2 a.m. and when you go outside, your hands are wet. That's how hot it is.
See, this is exactly why I can't give it. Just for everyone who's asked, this is exactly why I can't give her a Scotch bonnet. No, I didn't think so. My recommendation, my information package for you lot is, if you can go to Dubai and not drive, don't drive. Yes, okay, I had an experience, which I keep going on about, but
it's complicated.
It's complicated as hell. And then on top of that, I need to go out tomorrow and buy a SIM card. Dubai is a lot of money, and it's evidently shown that we most people know that, but
I'm just saying, guys, it's mental. I'm just saying it's a lot of advocacy.
Yeah. Good night, guys. And we'll see you on the next episode. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And that's a peace out. Good night.
X 512 gigabyte. Unlock. 512 gigabyte.
This ain't dodgy, but this was cheap.
That's money.
To be honest, the price that I would pay for it, I don't think that you'd want it.
100 pounds.
Yeah. It's about 500 dirham.
Okay. 200 pounds.
No, it's not the time.
Why you no check IAM number? IAM number check, no problem. Unlock.